It was in stage four, but there was 14 nodes. So anything above 10, I learned the lingo, poorly differentiated margins is not a diagnosis that you want to hear, because it means it's just spreading out, you know. So it was very aggressive, and so they treated it very aggressively. Had 8 rounds of chemo, and then a bone marrow transplant, then 7 weeks of radiation, and then I was pretty much cooked. It was a lot.